hard working. 3 months of hard work in a total of 80 liters of pure argan oil. We have here also the emblem from the almonds and the emblem from the peanuts. And here we have the the cosmetic one, and here we have the edible one. And we have the bottles, so you can see it's all pure, straight from our own grounds.
See the pure argan oil. Go, let's see. It's pure, and I'm going to use this to get the argan out of the bottle. A little bit more. Now I'm going to put it here in this little bottle. Straight from our inheritance. So as you can see, it has the color of gold. Okay. Going to put a little bit more. So that I can fill the bottle. Perfect. So, as you can see, pure argan oil. It looks clean, gold. I'm going to use something. My hands. And it's gone. The edible argan oil, they have a different color, and this is the cosmetic argan oil, like this. And here we have also AMLO, this AMLO that's made of almond. And then I will open the bottle, but you also can see it. It's made of almond, argan oil, the edible one, of course, and honey. And this, also open. This is made of peanut, not almond, but peanut, and also argan oil and honey. It's pure AMLO of the edible argan oil. It's very healthy, very healthy. Because it's, let you see the other one. And don't use any sugar or something else. It's only argan oil and honey and almond and here peanuts. This is the edible argan oil.
Yeah.
See?
Yeah.